Good morning, student. Today my topic name is our planet Earth. In this chapter we will be able to recognize that the Earth is round in shape and describe rotation and revolution of the Earth. Shape of the Earth. Its shape is described as a geode, which means an Earth like a shape. It is a unique planet in the solar system because only it has conditions that are favorable to spot life. The air has life supporting gases like oxygen. It has ozone layer that protects the life from harmful radiations. See movement of the Earth. Movement of the Earth. Rotation. The spinning movement of the Earth on its axis is called rotation. Earth जो होती है अपना rotation complete करती है 24 hours. Day and night are caused due to the rotation to the earth. Part of the earth face sun to day hota hai. Aur agar part of the earth away, night. Revolution. Revolution is movement of the earth around the sun. Ye apna one revolution complete karti hai 365 and 14 days. Revolution causes change of season. The tilt in its axis causes the change of season. Terms. यहाँ कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म्स दी गई हैं. एन ऑर्बिट. द अर्थ मूव्स अराउंड द सन इन एन फिक्स पाथ कॉल्ड द अर्थ ऑर्बिट. एन एक्सिस. एन इमेजिनरी लाइन पासिंग थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ इज कॉल्ड इट्स एक्सिस. एन इक्वेटर. द इक्वेटर इज एन इमेजिनरी लाइन दैट रन्स अराउंड द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ एंड डिवाइड्स इट इंटू टू इक्वल हाफ कॉल्ड द नॉर्थन हेमिस्फीयर एंड द सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर. नॉर्थ पोल. नॉर्थ एंड ऑफ इट्स north pole, north end of the axis is called the north pole. South pole, south end of the axis is called the south pole. Thank you. Make sure to subscribe. Please like कीजिए. Be happy and be safe.